एंटीजन. ए एंटीजन इज फॉर्म्ड बाय व्हाट? बाय द एक्टिविटी ऑफ दिस एन एसिटाइल गैलेक्टोसामाइन. एच एंटीजन इंटरैक्ट्स विद एन एसिटाइल गैलेक्टोसामाइन, इट विल फॉर्म ए एंटीजन. सो इन ए ब्लड ग्रुप देयर इज ए एंटीजन, देयर इज एच एंटीजन. इन बी ब्लड ग्रुप देयर इज बी एंटीजन, देयर इज एच एंटीजन. एच एंटीजन अगेन इट विल इंटरैक्ट विद गैलेक्टोज. व्हेन इट इंटरैक्ट विद गैलेक्टोज इट विल फॉर्म बी एंटीजन. सो ब्लड ग्रुप बी ऑन द आरबीसीज बी एंटीजन इज प्रेजेंट, एच एंटीजन इज प्रेजेंट. ब्लड ग्रुप ए बी ए एंटीजन इज प्रेजेंट, बी एंटीजन इज प्रेजेंट, ऑल्सो एच एंटीजन इज प्रेजेंट. All these H antigens are formed due to the activity of an enzyme. That enzyme is fucosyl transferase enzyme, and the fucosyl transferase enzyme gene is present on chromosome number 19. It is present on chromosome number 19. And blood group O, when you are studying, please remember it has no A antigen, it has no B antigen. But it has which antigen? H antigen is present. And if we go for a very rare group, which is discovered by a great Indian doctor, Dr. Bhinde, that is known as Bombay blood group. What he find there, that there is no activity of fucosyl transferase enzyme. And when there is no activity of fucosyl transferase enzyme, please remember, there is no A antigen formation, there is no B antigen formation, there is no H antigen formation. So when these antigens are not present on the RBCs, their antibodies will be formed in the plasma or in the serum. So antibodies A, B, H, even antibodies are formed because due to this reason, you cannot give the universal donor blood group O to the Bombay blood group patient. So please remember, Bombay blood group patient can only give blood or take blood from Bombay blood group person. Okay? And they can detect these antigens, the Bombay blood group antigens. They can detect by a process, and that is known as reverse grouping process.